S. Miranda from BSE 1B, major in mathematics. I hope you are all doing well. For today's video is gonna be about college and advanced algebra, the different learning that I acquired and also my experience. Further we do, let's start! First, what is college and advanced algebra? College and advanced algebra, it will perform operation with rational, radical, and exponential expression, explore higher order strategies necessary for analyzing multi-level exponential linear, quadratic, and polynomial function and equation. The first topic that teacher teach are the concept of set. What I acquired in that topic in real life. In real life situation is that everything have an own group. In our home example, the spoon, you cannot be put in the comfort room because it cannot be grouped with that thing. The spoon is grouped by the kitchen utensil. Thing that I acquired in that subject are the rational numbers. Most numbers that we work in everyday life are real numbers. This include all the money in your pocket or in your wallet and the statistic you see in sport or the measurement we see in cookbooks. All of this number can be represented as a fraction. And last, the polynomials. The lesson I can learn in polynomials function are you are able to determine how to solve and quit integers, power or positive exponent of a variable. In that, you can learn also how to graph the formulas. Polynomial is a kind of algebraic expression where each term is a constant, a variable, or a product of constant and variable in which the variable has a whole number. Non-negative number, exponent. A polynomial can be a monomial, binomial, trinomial, or multinomial. In my experience while studying that subject, there is a chance that the topic is confusing, but as long as you study, you know their value in our lives. It's not just that just a study yet, that's okay. They have a big factor in our lives. In conclusion, math is not just a difficult subject. Let's love math because that's one, the thing that help us in future and now also. At for today's video, thanks for watching. I hope you are doing well and keep safe, everyone. Goodbye.